Hello my friends, hope you all are doing well. So today is a makeup tutorial and I'm going to demonstrate this makeup look which is especially for Eid. I have done a lot of drama going on my eyes and I've kept bold lips as well. And before moving to the tutorial, let me tell you that this hairstyle I have done on a request of one of my Omni friends. Her name is Neha, and this jhumkis I got one of my another Omni friends. Her name is Seema. Thank you Seema for this beautiful jhumkis, and this is complimenting this look a lot. Thank you so much. And without wasting any time, let's move on to this tutorial. So starting with the face primer, I'm going to apply this navy aftershave balm, and I'm just taking a little bit on my palm and rubbing it all over my face and massaging it nicely. Now I'm using this Blue Heaven X Factor foundation as my base, and with the help of Beauty Blender I'm going to apply it all over my face. Now to set my base, I'm going to use this Oriflame loose powder. All the details will be in the description bar, so please check that. Meanwhile, I'm going to moisturize my lips using this Omvade Cinnamon Lip Balm. I have done a full review of this product as well. So if you want to know, again, I will put the link in the description box. Now for my eye base, I'm taking this Stars Cosmetic Yellow Concealer. This will work as a very nice base for eyeshadow application. Now taking this brown color eyeshadow from my Miss Gold eyeshadow palette, I'm going to apply it on my crease area and blending it nicely. Now I'm going to apply this teal blue eyeshadow to my inner and outer 1/4 part of the eyelid area, leaving the middle section. Now taking this green color from the same eyeshadow palette, I'm going to apply it on the middle part of my eyelid area and blending it out nicely so that there will not be any harsh line. In blending, little bit of the color faded off, so I'm going to build up the color little bit. Now I'm going to take this green color and I'm going to build up the color in the middle eyelid area. Now taking this Lakme Iconic Kajal in shade brown, I'm going to apply it on my lower and upper waterline. Now taking that same teal blue color in the smudging brush, I'm going to smudge out my lower lash line. Now for eyeliner, I'm using this golden eyeliner from Blue Heaven. Now taking this highlighter shade, I'm going to highlight my brow bone area with the help of my ring finger. Now using same Lakme Iconic Kajal in shade brown, I'm going to do my eyebrows. And now after curling my eyelashes, I'm going to apply generous amount of Falsies Maybelline mascara. Now for lips, I'm going to use this LA Teen Colourpop lipstick in shade hot pink. And now it's time for blush, and I'm going to apply it with very light hand because already I am having a bold eye and lip makeup. So here completes this makeup tutorial. I hope you liked it, and if you have any suggestions, then please do let me know in the comment bar, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Eid Mubarak to all of you.